This is All Kinds of War. It's a parody of Jumpin' Jack Flash by the Rolling Stones.
This is me, Liam. Well, sixth grade Liam, who hadn't quite mastered singing or found the money to buy himself a microphone stand yet. Playing guitar was the catalyst for my creativity. Me playing guitar parodies in front of a camera is what led me to make videos that told a story.
I was born in a war-torn country.
In early middle school, the projects that I wanted to produce at the time were highly influenced by the movies that I liked. Movies like Star Wars, Harry Potter, or Lord of the Rings. I wanted to construct these massive scale battle sequences that mirrored the ones in those high octane films that I was obsessed with.
It's Liam Conway. I've been out in the wild for about 15 minutes now. Frankly, it's quite scary. These people think I'm weird because I'm talking to my cell phone, but you never know. They could be terrorists.
Towards the end of middle school, I had realized I could share my videos with others using the help of social media platforms. Social media really allowed me to share my developing comedic style with anyone inclined to watch.
Could die at any moment. Now, thank God I have my cell phone, but it's almost out of battery because I'm recording this.
This is how most people set up their Bakugan game. This is how I set up my Bakugan game.
Hi, I'm Liam Conway, and season 4 of The Walking Dead has just started. Let's see what the Conways have to say about it. Patrick, what do you have to say about this?
Oh my God!
Mark, what do you have to say about this?
Go away.
As you can see, we're all very excited.
Avengers, assemble!
Iron Man. The Incredible Hulk.
I'm angry.
Hawkeye!
Huh, I'm useless.
And Captain America.
Howdy!
But then, at the end of middle school, came my debut on YouTube.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like dang fly. I'm hip to the beat, walking down the street in my new La Freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. Sweat food with a big afro, and like Bruce Leroy, I got the glow. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. I'm sexy and I know it.
With my award-winning vocals and mouth of braces, I spent an entire Saturday making this gem. It still remains the most viewed video on my YouTube channel and made movie making and performing into less of a hobby and more of a passion for me.
And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks.
By the time I got to high school, I had developed a much more refined style of filmmaking. I was much more focused on making an original narrative with jokes throughout, rather than a parody, although I was still making music videos.
Donnie D's on the backup, truck free, so put the crack up. No need for speed, I'm anti, D-R-U-G-G-I-E, my body is selfie. More I'm making wealthy, and the Pokemon jumps me, to bring you a shot.
feel it, baby.
Due to my love for performing in music, I began to pursue theater throughout high school, which has become a driving force for my creativity. And my passion for theater only meant that I developed more of a knack for live performing. More recently, I've been able to create more collaborative pieces where I'm challenged to work alongside others to produce a final product we're all proud of.
This is the Sauhegan High School gym, where our gym teacher, Matt Garenti, is currently practicing basketball. Let's go in for a closer look. He spotted us! Let's go!
I'm Jason, but we don't have time for chit-chat. Now get in the damn car. Ask questions later.
Although currently, I push myself to meet weekly deadlines by putting together movie reviews for my YouTube channel every Wednesday.
A new spin and dimension on the Star Wars universe. That's why, in the end, I'm going to give Rogue One, A Star Wars Story, a 3.5. out of four. Over the years, my creativity has evolved from playing guitar in my bedroom in front of a point-and-shoot to performing an Elvis Presley song in front of 1,000 people. I am confident that I have what it takes to bring my skills to Emerson because I've learned how to make my ideas into reality, whether it be on stage, behind the camera, or in front of it.